Some would say that it is, what's the word? That I'm being illogical. But that's where I think faith comes in. So you ask, you have to have faith to believe in God. I say yes. Because
can I throw something out? Is there any question more important to you than whether or not a God exists?
No.
Why take an illogical approach to it?